Okay guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be playing Geometry Dash again. And guys, just so you know, I love Geometry Dash. Let's see if I can complete Stereo Madness. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like it or subscribe. Play this game, it doesn't lag, but now that's just kind of lags. And it's so cool. Ah, the lag! Behind the wood, but I can't tell because of the lag. Dude! Ah! Okay, guys, I just gotta exit this app real quick. 63%, not bad. And guys, did you see that orange like dot thing? Don't worry about it because that's how I got the first screen on. So just don't worry. And guys, fun fact, I'm actually working on my own merchandise right now. I'm not right now, but it's in the process. Check out my channel and watch me become a new tab. I post a bunch of stuff there. So watch this video, make sure to check it out. Ah, I keep messing on that one jump. Dude. I will not talk. I just gotta pause the... Okay guys, I'm back. No! What I stopped. Guys, just so you know. Oh. Don't mean to flex, but look at this. Stereo Madness 100-100. Back on track 100-100. I just need to complete. Wait, what if we. Yeah. glass passing. This is the first level before the tower. And if you guys don't know, the tower is the one where I actually had to control. I actually had to control my rock guy moves. And it's also where I, the first level, it's also where I unlocked the skin. The skull thing. Let's go back to the tower. Open up the door. There you go, already completed it. That was definitely a speed run. This part's kind of creepy. Level one. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to like and make sure to like the video and subscribe for more videos like this one. So bye.